Okay guys, here's a nice variation of a failed head and arm choke. So what I'll do is I'll push my chest into the opponent so they frame up. I isolate their arm for the head and arm by moving it across with my own arm. Chest to chest pressure, I squeeze and move my head over, connect the head and arm. Feeling it fails, I slide my knee up, modify the mount, come up, bite on the forearm, figure four, and squeeze.